this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture.
In this video, I will show you a game between Magnus Carlsen and Veselin Topalov. This is a Blitz game from Grand Chess Tour, played in Abidjan in 2019. Magnus Carlsen had white pieces and he started with c4. Well, Magnus Carlsen had so much success when playing Sicilian with the black pieces, and now he wants to play Sicilian with the white pieces. Knight to f6, knight to c3, e5. Indeed, this is a reverse Sicilian. Knight to f3, knight to c6, g3. The dragon reversed. d5, c takes on d5, knight takes on d5, bishop to g2, black to move. Knight to b6, the most played move. If bishop to e6, castling bishop to e7, then white most of the time plays d4. Back to our game to avoid d4, knight to b6 was played. Carlsen castled kingside, bishop to e7, a3, bishop to e6, b4. Topalov castled kingside too, rook to b1, f6, the most played move. And now, b5. d3 is the most played move. b5, knight to d4, e3, knight takes on f3, bishop takes on f3, rook to b8, d4, bishop to d6, a4, e takes on d4, e takes on d4, bishop to f7, queen to c2, king to h8. If bishop to g6, white may even play knight to e4. And after, say, rook to e8, a5, if knight to d5, queen to c4. Back to our game. Not testing Magnus with bishop to g6, king to h8 was played. a5, knight to c4, a6, b takes on a6, b takes on a6, black to move. Queen to d7, connecting rooks. This is not the most precise move. Rook takes rook on b1 should have been considered, and after queen takes on b1, c5. This would be a better variation for black. Queen to d7 was played, and what is wrong with this move? How would you continue in this position if you had white pieces? Carlsen played rook to b7. Did Topalov miss this move? Rook takes on b7, a takes on b7, and the white pawn is only one move away from the glory. c6, knight to e4, bishop to e7. If queen takes on b7, then knight takes on d6, knight takes on d6, queen to c5, rook to d8, bishop to f4. Black is a pawn up, but white is standing better. Back to our game. Bishop to e7, preserving the dark squared bishop. White to move. What would you do in this position if you had white pieces? Please pause and find the best move for white. Did you pause? What did you find? Did you find bishop to e2? This is a very strong move, believe it or not. Knight to a5 was played. If knight to d6, then knight to c5. So, knight to a5, not blocking the bishop. Knight to c5, bishop takes on c5, queen takes on c5, queen to e8, attacking the bishop on e2. So, white queen takes the knight on a5, queen takes bishop on e2. What would you do in this position if you had white pieces? Please pause and find the best move for white. Did you pause? What did you find? White played a move and black resigned, and the move is pawn to b8, queen. Topalov resigned in view of this continuation. Well, he must take the queen. But then queen takes knight, and black queen can't take the bishop on e2. That is why Topalov resigned in this position. What do you think of this game? And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.